But you'll see I have this fruity looking item in here. I have a few of them. So these are electrolytes, not sugar and salt water like in Gatorade. These are pure electrolytes. You add them to water, drink them, and it's got, I believe it's 11 electrolytes that are crucial. So salt, magnesium, calcium, zinc, all kinds of other stuff. This can make or break your hiking or camping experience. And it could definitely mean survival for you in that kind of situation.